work did not finish yet. Very promising area, let's continue. But take your time and work carefully.
Mostafa!
Nathan!
You brought me back to action.
Yes, sir. Finally.
You know what's great for me today?
What?
I could not believe that I'm going down 35 feet inside this incredible place to reveal to the world it. This is incredible. This will make Egypt to be in the heart of everyone, everywhere.
This is the way that we should show the entire world what we have discovered today.
It has the name Bitah Sukkar written down here. Saqqara was called Saqqara because of the god Sukkar.
Yeah, right.
In the late period, there was combination of the god Bitah of Memphis with Sukkar.
Yeah.
And this is why the people, all of these people could be Bitah Sukkar in the afterlife. This is unique.
Yep.
I have never seen this before. Black, you have to show that Egypt, the fertile land, and you have gold, red, and you have yellow, all this type of colors.
It's an exciting day. I just came out from a burial shaft in Saqqara, one of the World Heritage Sites. My colleagues in the Supreme Council of Antiquities discovered a burial shaft, wooden coffins, all sealed and intact. I'm really impressed. The COVID-19 did not stop them to discover and unveil more mystery and secret about our great civilization.